Shakespeare was a traitor, as far as I'm concerned. Wrote a bunch of stories about stuff he never learned. Never loved a woman, at least not one as mean as you. And Romeo would just split town and try to find somebody new. Movies, I'll be black and white. There ain't no script been written that can make this turn out right. You ain't no Audrey Hepburn, and I ain't no lead man. But if this was a movie, I'd say I don't give a damn. Too tired to try. Thank you.